A 2.0 magnitude earthquake was reported in Missouri Saturday morning. The United States Geological Survey reported that the earthquake happened shortly before 7 a.m. on April 20th. The earthquake had a depth of 8.2 kilometers and happened southeast of Marston near the Missouri-Tennessee state line. No one reported feeling it to the USGS.